Day one of the annual Indiana Pawpaw Festival was a success. The pawpaw is known as the Indiana banana. News 10's Heather Good was one of the panel judges to determine the best pawpaw. They tested 26 pawpaws for the flavor, texture, and other categories. Mark Hildebrand won best pawpaw. He also won the biggest pawpaw at 17.1 ounces. The Pawpaw Festival continues tomorrow at Merom Bluff Park from 8 a.m. to 3 p.m. You can enjoy music, food, and great weather.